want to talk about it, you should. I would not force it. I wouldn't make it like your brand.
Hi, my name is Garrett Taira. I hit the lottery in rare medical conditions, chronic intestinal pseudo-obstruction. Basically, I don't eat and all my nutrition comes from an IV. Some people say I'm an underdog, and damn right I am. How about a share? Will I become a famous actor and dancer? God, I hope so. Let's get started. What's going on, you guys? I am super stressed. Maybe it's because I didn't get any sleep last night, and I got a lot to do, but, oh my gosh, I need sleep. Holy shit. But yeah, today, we are gonna go film the Okinawa Kai, and then work on, edits and then we're gonna, okay, let's fucking do this. What's going on, you guys? I am running late, and as always, my pump always beats up at inopportune times. Guys, I'm freaking downloading this. Oh my god! Okay. Alright, we're gonna see if we can turn this day around. I am so stressed. I just feel like sometimes my days are so up and down. I don't know if you guys can relate or anything, but this is just on the top of my head right now. I'm thinking, like, it could be due to the lack of sleep, or just maybe just not starting the day off right. And I've been, like, thinking about YouTube so much. I want to be able to show my journey as an actor, as a dancer, alongside dealing with my TPN, Broviac, ostomy, stuff like that. I've just been thinking, like, a lot about how I can combine them. I don't know. I mean, I'm still thinking. I feel like things are going well, and I think I'm just not in, like, the correct headspace right now. It's like, I'm frustrated. I'm pretty frustrated, guys. And I have to turn this day around because I have to shoot a job at the Okinawa Kai. That should be a lot of fun. We should meet a lot of cool people, but we're running really late. This was, like, my one free job of the year, and it's going to the Okinawa Kai because my great-great-grandfather helped start it. It's just for a good cause, and it gets people together with the same heritage. Okay, somehow I need to spin this day better. Justin's coming over in a second. He always brings pretty good vibes with him, so hopefully, like, we can get something going and we can change this pace of the day. Alright.
You getting me?
Yeah.
I got this new case.
This boy looks like he has a freaking nuclear bomb in this case. It's about to be lit. Alright, nuclear bomb in the back just in case we get rear-ended.
I think I did get a funky look when I was loading my car in the city.
Yeah.
One girl was, like, pulled up at a light and she just looked at me. And I just looked at her like, yeah, I'm about to do something terrible.
It's a nice hat. What is this? Side hair.
Is it sticking out?
Yeah, it looks like this.
It's just bothering me. Like, get out of the face with that. God dang it.
Look at that. How late are we?
Really late!
How late are we?
Really late!
Last time I was in your car, this song was also on.
It's because this song always plays on my phone.
Oh, I have that too.
I don't know how to stop it.
Hey everybody, it's Justin Chen here.
And Garrett Taira. Today we are gonna go help out and film a
We're filming something for Jamami Tofu.
Yeah.
And it's like a new movie based on Okinawans and shot in Singapore. Okay, don't fact check me, I'm not really sure if that's right. But
what kind of stupid face did you make?
I think that was good enough. We'll see you guys there in a few minutes.
What's up, you guys? We're at the premiere. This is Naomi. We're at Jamami Tofu. We're back.
I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Feeling like a digit in a system, just another stupid number. I don't know, no, no. Everything is twisted, I can feel it. It's another stupid summer where it's cold, cold, cold. And we could do it on our own. Head up to a place where baby no one goes. In a rocket full of liquor and a Polaroid for pictures. Baby, you should stop me before I lose control. I was perfect, the person am I?
go through your purse and put on your disguise. You see the stars, but they just see the skies. And you see my scars, what do they see? If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my... Is it done, the done, done? I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Is it done, the done, done? I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. And it done, it done, done. We still got a lot of shit to learn, just admit it. And it done, done. We still got a...
Can I touch it?
No, don't touch it. Don't touch it. Don't touch it. Oh, you ruined it.
Thanks, man. Everything I touch, it's like I have Midas's touch, you guys. It's like, boom, you'll be cursed forever.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna say it.
Wait, what do they say? What do they say? They say what? They don't say he in New York, they say what?
Your.
Well, how do they say it?
Your.
I'm hungry.
Justin,
I'm so hungry. I'm so hungry. Oh wait, I don't eat. So we missed like all the good parts of the movie.
Yeah, they missed out. So.
Super sad boys.
Sad boys.
Responsibilities.
Responsibilities.
Naomi, you're so, dude, thank you for having us. Naomi is like the coolest person I've ever met in my life.
Stop, okay.
She is so cool.
I'm the coolest person you've ever met.
She's so cool. Like, comment, subscribe.
Do that one more time.
Check it now. I get. Yo, guys, this is my family.
Hi.
Right, go tell them what an Okinawa Kai is.
Okay, Okinawa Kai is pretty much a bunch of Okinawan people or Okinawa lovers in like the DMV area. And this is like our description, but we're here to preserve and maintain the beautiful Okinawan culture in the area. So.
I don't know how New York is, but
I'm
sure
it
feels
like
so good.
Like via hoses.
It's delicious! I think when you want to talk about it, you should. I would not force it. I wouldn't make it like your brand.
We're preparing for the final shot. Yep.
Yep.
Yep. Get ready for this. Are you excited?
Is this? I'm prepared for the final shot.
This is how we prepare for the final shot.